The Soviet Union continued its recent series of military exercises, conducting a bomb test today in the Bering Sea, just 1,500 miles off the southern coast of Alaska. President Richard Nixon issued this warning to the Soviets.
The United States is not responding to this. Let it be clear, we maintain our strength in order to maintain peace. Outweigh the potential benefit.
As a result of the Soviet activity, the watchdog group of nuclear scientists moved the doomsday clock up to 5 minutes until midnight. Destruction by nuclear war.
Question.
On a scale of 0 to 10, 0 meaning impossibility, 10 meaning complete metaphysical certitude, what are the chances the Russians will actually attack the United States? Pat Buchanan.
Zero. The Soviets would never risk going to war when we have a walking nuclear deterrent on our side.
You're referring, of course, to Dr. Manhattan.
But does Dr. Manhattan's existence guarantee world peace? Eleanor Cliff.
It's all this posture.
Maybe the reason why the Soviets are doing these bomb tests is because they feel threatened by Dr. Manhattan's order. Maybe the whole world feels like that.